stop YouTube. At the post office, guy. Bouncing stop.
I still haven't achieved those tiger ones. Those are neat. They always have these ones. Those are pretty cool too, huh? They got a COVID-19 on there? They got pictures of everything but a COVID-19.
Oh, those are cool.
The COVID-19 pictures are all black and white, like a computer generated. Thank you, stamps. Those are neat. Those are cool. Chief Standing Bear. Alzheimer's stamps. I think I had something on that. I don't remember.
Did you? Can't remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, got that. Can I ask about the passport?
Yeah, the passport application, yeah. The world passport.
Mm-hmm.
Jay Herrick's got a couple videos on that. Check it out.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, it's interesting.
United States passport, because I'm gonna mail myself somewhere. Stamp collection board over there in the bag.
Oh, really?
Does it contain any of it? No. Medium, I was curious what that was gonna come to on the media. Is it like 50% cheaper than a regular rate?
It depends. So the address must be also close to that town?
Yeah, that happened before too, yeah.
Okay, so you can just hit yes then, if that's correct.
Okay.
Hit it again.
Oh.
It's a little picky today.
Okay.
So that one is $392.
Okay.
Okay. And just verify that address on the screen.
Okay. Do record albums count as media mail?
Yes.
Anything music or literature is all media?
Yeah, as long as there's no advertisements.
Oh, so magazines, you can't mail magazines as media?
No, magazines you can because they have advertisement.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, it can't go media anyway.
Yeah, right, you can mail it, just not media.
Verify that address on the screen, make sure it matches, please.
Yeah, okay.
This one's 467.
Okay.
Thank you.
It wasn't too bad. I was wondering how much of those are going to be heavier envelopes there.
Yeah.
And then can I take some of those with me when I leave? They got them on the shelf over there?
Yeah, you can, if you want to grab them, and then you can add them to your order.
Or I can just grab them. They're just not stamped, paid for, right? And I pay for them when I come back?
Yeah, you can do that.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to need a passport application, too, if you would.
Yep, absolutely. Just verify that address. It popped up over there this time. All right. Can I get you any additional stamps or anything else today?
I'm all set on stamps. Passport application's free?
Yes.
Okay.
It'll be $34.23.
Out of 40.
Okay. $5.77.
Thank you very much.
Did you want these stapled to the receipt?
Sure.
Grab that application.
Thanks a lot. Can I get a couple of them?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, great. Huh? Oh, they have it over there? Oh. I'll take them anyways. All right. Thank you very much.
Thank
you.
Have a great day.
Let's see, where's those boxes at? Yeah, you can take any of these that you want. You just you pay for them when you bring them back. If you pay for them now, they put a stamp on them. She wanted those right over there. Fitz and Chips boxes. I need some of these. Maybe these ship green, I don't know. YouTube, another trip to the post office. Hope you enjoyed it.